Hello?
Hello.
Is that you, Linda?
Great.
Can you please open your camera?
With me. My camera is not okay. It's black.
Oh, your camera is black.
Oh,
I miss you, Linda.
me too. I miss you so much.
Is your camera broken?
No, I don't slack.
Is it okay now?
Oh no.
It's black. Don't worry about it, Linda.
Crap. Okay.
Go wait for me. Okay, now Linda, please, you can open the camera. It's okay.
No,
Linda, I miss you so much. What did you do last weekend?
it's not. Last weekend, I got to travel with
You travel with your
I got to travel with my family. And with I go to travel with Sisi, my daddy Sisi.
Oh, your daddy office?
Yes, daddy office.
Ah, you travel with your mom and dad?
Yes, and my younger sister too.
Wow. Is the place very nice?
Yeah, it's very nice.
Oh, that's good. Can you please tell me about the place?
I go to travel in afternoon.
In the afternoon, you travel.
Yes.
You stayed in the hotel.
Yeah, I stay in the hotel and in 3 o'clock, we go to road to I think we go. I and my daddy and my mommy and my younger sister go to restaurants.
Wow, restaurant. Where's
Yes,
the
to eat
restaurant? What did you order?
something. I order some ice cream and some juice.
And what is your meal?
Yes, my younger sister drinks milk.
I see. Now, may I know the name of the rest, name of the hotel you stay?
I don't know.
You don't know the name?
Yes.
Is it a very nice hotel?
Yes, very nice hotel. It's very lush.
What? Oh, very nice. Is the hotel got a swimming pool?
Yes, have swimming pool, and in and 4 clubs, I can see, I go to the beach and I can see many waves.
Oh, many waves.
Yes.
The hotel is near to the beach.
Yes, near to the beach.
May I know the name of the city?
Yes, I think.
What is it?
Is the name city?
Yes, the place that you've been to.
I think my daddy know, but I don't know.
You swim in the beach, swim in the beach too, right?
No.
In the swimming pool?
Yes, I swimming pool.
In the swimming pool. Is the swimming pool big?
Yes, it's very big.
Okay, is there anyone like you, like a kid in the hotel? Swimming in the pool too?
Yes, I'm swimming in the pool.
Oh, you've got friends, new friends in the pool, in the hotel.
New friends?
Yes. Did you meet
I think no.
How I know? No little girl in the hotel?
Yes.
But it's very nice, right?
Right.
Did you have fun?
Yes, I'm very fun.
It's very fun?
Yes, it's very fun.
Oh, which is the best part of the trip?
I think the beach, the best.
Oh, the beach.
Yes, the beach.
Why do you like the beach best?
Because in the beach has many fresh air.
Yes, it got fresh air.
Yes, and many trees and plants. I like it.
Trees? The beach got trees?
Yeah, some trees.
Some trees. You mean coconut trees?
Yes, coconut tea.
Oh, so I think you drank a coconut.
Oh, yeah. I drink the coconut juice.
Yeah, do you know that coconut juice here is called boko juice?
Yes.
In the Philippines.
Yes. But I can see some coconut in the coconut tree.
Oh, okay. That's very nice. Now, how many days you went there? How many days?
My day?
How many days your trip? I'm talking about your trip. You stayed
2 days.
2 days?
Yes.
How many nights?
Night? One night.
2 days and one night, right?
Yeah, right.
But it's worth it. It's fun.
That is very fun.
Oh, I see. Okay, now let's go to part one. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Good job. Now this time, let's talk about the words here. Do you know about playground?
I know.
Pirate.
I know too.
Okay, and market. You know market, right?
All right.
Okay, now this time you're gonna need to look at the pictures and words below the pictures. These are your answer. You can choose in these words, okay?
Okay.
Please read number one.
Okay. People laugh at this present. The effect has very big. Very big.
Very big shoes.
Very big shoes. And called his mouth red and his face white. Oh, it's a clown.
Yeah, a clown. Have you seen a clown before?
Yes.
When? Your sister's birthday?
Yes. Oh, in my trip has a clown too.
Wow. Where? In the hotel? There's a clown in the hotel?
Yes, in hotel. It's fun.
What did the clown do?
A clown make me laugh.
Okay, so the clown making you laugh or entertain you, right?
Right.
How many clowns in the hotel?
Two.
That's nice. Okay, can you write your answer?
Okay. Okay.
Let's go to number two.
This is very hot. We see it in the day, but not at night. It's sun.
Very good. We cannot see the sun at night, right? What can you see at night? Is it a sun or a?
We can see some stars and a big moon.
Very good. Stars and moon. Very good. Number three.
This is a present in story school lives on a boat. Sometimes by treasure and sometimes have a pirate. It's pirate.
Yeah. Okay, please write your answer.
I like pirate.
Okay, now you've seen a pirate in a movie, right, Linda?
Right, and I like very much pirates.
You like pirate movies?
Yes.
Yeah, and in the movie you've watched, what does the pirate wear?
Pirate sleeps in the boat, and he...
Does the pirate you've watched got a golden tooth?
Yes. I like pirates so much.
Okay, number four, please answer.
There's a white or gray when come from them. It's clouds.
Yes, cloud. Oh, may I know what's the weather like now in your place?
Is plains. Oh no, is I it's rainy. But later. Later rainy.
Litter. Oh, it's showering. Here it's raining a lot.
But that's fun.
Oh, do you like rainy weather?
Yes, I think I like it because after rainy, we can drop in the water in the ground. It's fun.
You can jump in the puddles. You like it?
Yes, I like puddle.
Like Peppa. Peppa likes to jump in the muddy puddles.
Oh yes, Peppa Pig like this too.
Yes, okay. This place often has fields of fruit or vegetables, and animals often live there. What is
I
it?
think it's farm.
Yeah, your grandma's got a farm, right?
Right.
Okay. Does your grandma get a cow?
No.
Oh, so your grandma, but your grandma's got a chicken, right?
Chicken?
Mm-hmm.
I think I think no. My grandmother have duck.
A duck. Oh, a farm.
Yes, in
Farm.
farm.
Lots of ducks. Yes.
Yes, ducks and some
Oh.
pig.
I'm pig.
Yeah, pig is very fast. Pig is very fast. But
Yes.
they're cute.
Yes, they're cute. How many pig? Sorry. How many pig?
I think 4 pigs in my farm, in my
Okay.
grandma's farm.
Wait for me.
Okay.
I'm here.
Oh, you here again.
Yeah, so there are pigs and ducks in your grandma's farm, right?
Right.
Is it your grandma that you sent me the photos?
Yes.
Yeah.
Sometimes I feed my pig to.
I see. Okay, now let's check your answer.
Okay.
Ta-da! Very good. Perfect.
Wow.
Good job. Now let's go to part two. Look, it's winter. Can you see that? But
Yes.
I think it's almost over because the ice are melting. Do you want to live in a winter place like snow school?
No.
Why? Can you
In
please?
the dam have not have winter, but don't have snow.
Yes. How is it? It's very cold.
Yeah. It's cold.
But not so cold like the other country.
Yeah.
Now, all right, look at the photo. What can you see? Look at the snowman. Can you see the snowman?
I can see snowman. Snowman. It's something.
What do you mean by something?
Oh, no, I don't. It's yellow. I think snowman is banana.
Banana snowman?
Yeah.
I see. Okay, so let's go. Let's answer yes. Let's answer no. Okay?
Okay.
Yes or no? Look, all the children in the picture are wearing hats.
Yes. I think
Very
yes.
Good. Two boys are swimming in the water.
No, they're
Yeah.
skating.
They're skating. Why they can't swim?
Because the water and the ice in winter because it's colder.
Yes, you can say because water turns to ice. Okay?
Okay.
Now go ahead, please read number one.
The tree has got snow on its leaves. I think yes.
Very good, yes. Number two.
The snowman is sitting under the umbrella. No.
Please write the answer.
Okay. Oops. I can hear you.
Three. Okay, wow. Number five. What is your answer?
Yes.
Number six. The shorter boy is wearing the longest scarf.
Yes, two.
Let's
yes,
check.
Yes, yes, yes. No, oops,
no. Number
no.
Three is no. One of the children is having a shower. Like the shower.
Yes.
No, because look at the shower. It's ice. There's no water. Water can't come out.
Yes.
Yes, no. Oh, number five is no. The taller girl. This is the taller girl.
Yes.
She's not drinking juice, right? Because it's color green. I don't know if it's, what is it? What do you think is it? It's color green.
I think some candy for the smaller girl.
Okay, very good. Let's go to next part for tree. So this is Jane is the girl who's wearing a yellow skirt and pink
t-shirt.
Yes, her aunt. What is Linda? What is her aunt wearing?
Aunt wearing blue shirt and have a skirt long is yellow.
Yes. Do you like the outfit of her aunt?
Yes.
Okay, now I am Jane, your aunt, okay? Did you enjoy your holiday?
Yes, thank you.
Did you like the food?
No, it no. Most of it was good.
Very good. Did you understand the people?
Sometimes.
What did you see there?
Big pubs, a zoo, and some shops.
At the cinema in town.
yes.
Yeah, but the answer are A,
yes.
Right? A. Don't worry. Were you afraid in the plane?
Only for the first 5 minutes.
What did you like best about the holiday?
The weather, because it was away sunny.
Are you happy to be home again?
Yes, but I'd like to go there again one day.
Yay! Very nice, Lindsay. Perfect answer. You're so good. Do you want to go back to what place is it? To the city again?
I think yes. It's fun.
It's really fun.
Yes, it's really fun.
I see. Oh, did you went shopping too?
Shopping? Sometimes.
In the trip, you went shopping too? You went to the mall too?
Yes, but sometimes. Not every day in my home.
Oh, I see. Okay, now let's go to what part are we now? Part four.
Yes, part four.
Who cooks food for you, Linda?
Yes.
Who cooks food?
Oh, oops. I think yes.
Who? Mommy? Daddy?
It's mommy.
Okay, so mommy cooks food for me, okay?
All right.
Okay, what do you do when you're awake? In the morning, when you're awake, what is the first thing you do? Wash your face?
Yes, wash your face and eat dinner.
Breakfast, because it's morning.
Breakfast, yes. You eat breakfast and it's 8 a.m. I study.
Oh, you mean you went to the school?
No. Today I don't have class.
Yes, because it's summer vacation, right?
Right.
You study but, 8 p.m.
In Saturday, I have math class.
Where?
In my math class.
Teacher? Whole house?
No, in class. In my school.
In your school? Also, you study online, yes?
Yes.
8 a.m. you study online.
Yes, and 10 o'clock. And 10 o'clock. Oh, no, it's 9 o'clock.
Oh. 9 o'clock, what subject is it?
It's math. I do homework. I did my homework. And in 10 o'clock, I eat my supper.
Supper, that is 10 o'clock in the evening?
I think in morning.
Breakfast. That is breakfast, okay? Yes. Morning is meal is called breakfast. Noon meal is called lunch. Evening meal is called dinner, okay?
Okay.
May I know what is your breakfast?
In my breakfast, I eat some noodles. And some bread.
Lunch.
Lunch. We eat sausage and some rice.
I love sausage. Now dinner. Did you eat your dinner already, Linda?
Yes, it's ready.
Oh, it's ready, but you don't eat dinner.
Yes.
Oh, what's for dinner? May I know?
Wait me. I see. Today in my dinner, I eat fried chicken and some meatballs.
Ah, fried chicken and meatballs. That's yummy.
Yes.
Okay, now, all right, so let's talk about the words here. Do you know what is sacked? Linda?
Yes.
Do you know what is sacked? Are you ready now? Where are you?
Great.
Do you know what is that?
Is that? I don't that.
Okay, sat is like the past tense of sit. It is sit. This is sit. The sat.
Yeah. Oh, sat.
Yes. Okay, let's start now. I love fishing. Please read.
Okay, I love fishing at the lake. I obtained catching fish. Then my mom cooked it.
Very good. Don't need to write. Very good. Okay, right.
Right. And we then my mom cooks it and we eat for dinner.
Yay, please try.
Last Saturday, I didn't cut anything.
Linda. Number one, right first.
But last Saturday, I didn't catch any fish. It was wet and windy. Two, I went home. I said hello to my parents and put my fishing bag on the floor in the kitchen. Then the bag started to move. What's in my bag, Mom? She didn't laugh and say. Let's take and see. She opened it carefully. Oh, she said, when the fat green frog jumped out, I put the frog in a bowl of water with some small rocks. Then we sat down to have food, to have our dinner. I was hungry. We had chicken. After dinner, my mom said, go outside and catch some flies. Your frog is hungry too. And I did.
Wow, let's check that.
Okay.
Wow, very good. Perfect, perfect. Very nice, Linda. Good job. Okay.
Thanks.
Good job. Now, Linda, this week, your family got a plan for a trip too?
Yes.
Oh, a trip? Where will it be?
Yes.
Is it the end of summer's vacation, Linda?
Yes, I think.
That's okay. Linda, may I know? May I know what's the most? What is your favorite place to go to a trip?
I think.
Along? Dana?
I like.
Water park?
Yes, I like.
Which do you like best?
I don't know.
You don't know? You've been to how long, Bay Linda?
I think no.
Oh. Last time, where did you go?
But in last summer vacation, I go to Halong Bay.
Oh, Halong Bay. Is Halong Bay very nice?
In last summer vacation, I go it.
Okay. Halong Bay is a very nice place.
Yes.
Which is the most very nice place? Halong Bay definitely. Or in the hotel?
Yes, Halong Bay is very nice.
I see. Which is the most beautiful hotel? Hotel in Halong Bay or the hotel you stayed last time?
I think hotel in the last time.
Oh, hotel last time. I see. Yeah. Why?
Because it's very large and it has many things I need.
Many things you need? Like what?
I think cover, toothbrush, and have a shop and a shop bed.
Shop?
And the view is very okay.
Ah, the view is very nice.
Yes.
You can see.
I can see the city.
Yay! That's a very nice view. Especially at night, Linda. It's very nice.
Yeah, it's very nice. I like it so much.
Oh, did you play with your sister there too?
Yeah.
Oh, what game did you play with your sister? Hide and seek?
Yes, hide and seek. Because in my hotel it's very like I play with blocks, and I play is my new toys.
I see. You've got a new toy. What is it?
Yes, is the making cakes.
Oh,
and
wow.
I have a new necklace too.
Wow, you can show me that next time, okay? When your camera is fixed.
Yes.
Okay,
my
now
necklace is very nice.
Over, Linda. Okay, you're so great.
Okay. Yeah.